Ludhiana to this Ladakh for raw material, it is quite difficult for them to manage. The whole reason is ST belt of Ladakh. They want this sort of help from DAPP and from MSME, that can you please relax this policy to give preference to local MSMEs so that they will build up. The second issue is that with regards to the this in PP policy, MSME policy, there are some CPSUs who hire contractors, and the contractors take purchase from the local traders. Is it implement for the contract, since contractor has registered himself as a service sector MSME, where from he will purchase, is his mandatory bond to purchase from the MSME itself or not? That's also a reason that will eventually add up to the purchase from the MSME sector globally in a total of 20% program.
So see, he can do a subcontracting is allowed. So the contractor, if he shows and he gives the proper voucher that he is giving it to the SME, but he has to show those papers to the CPSE, because ultimately, like a lot of places where you know subcontracting is being done, then the papers, if they are showing the SMEs have participated, because ultimately the SME should be getting the share.
Final benefit.
Yes. And what you mentioned about preferential sectors. See, the first thing is, the first thing which the government wants is that SMEs should get, work. 20% should come to the SMEs and 4% to the
states.
So as of now, because I call in many conclaves which we are doing, as you mentioned, you must have gone to the lay conclave,
exactly,
which the ministry did for the procurement from the SCST. See, the problem is that every state will then make a preferential policy. What from the ministry we are trying, that even on the GEM platform also, a lot of states came up, saying that, I would like to buy it, I should have preferential policy from my state. But as of now, we want to promote the whole sector. So maybe a time might come after, say, 4 years or 5 years where, we could think of these things. But as of now, the whole sector needs to grow. Because if you start giving preferential...
It's just because of the location where it is basically located.
I understand your point. But the point is, see, Madhya Pradesh will say, okay, I have, the state which is good, it will start selling from itself. You have to look at it in a broader perspective, and the government of India looks at the whole country as a whole. So, नहीं देखिए जो आप कह रहे हैं हम यहाँ पे भारत सरकार से बात कर रहे हैं आपको जानकर खुशी होगी कि जो 20% और 4% की पॉलिसी